Yep.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang. Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots! You think these bars can hold me? You hear me?
No, no, we're done here. Just get the hell out. I'm gonna give you one more chance to get smart and walk on out of here.
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. Now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
Maybe that steam donkey over there still works.
Might want to step back a bit. Let's get out of here. Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
I knew you were scum the moment I laid eyes on you.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind. way. Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind.
Woman, like I said, I need to see some. Skinny! Get out here! Skinny!
It ain't Skinny, my guy. It's Norman.
Oh. Oh. You always was a letdown, you fat sack of crap. Oh. Excuse me, Leonard Arthur. My guns. I showed him, and I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it this time.
More riders! You ain't leaving here alive!
You
was some good shooting, Morgan. Whew. I gotta hand it to you.
What the hell was that you pulled back there?
Got a bit wild, all right.
Wild? Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutchy's got your back. For some unknown reason.
I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp round back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
So you ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!
I see your friend. I'll help you out presently. That's quite a sum. I hope you learned your lesson. Thanks. See you again soon.
How are you?
Good morning to you. You new to the shop? Well, I use this space as a blacksmith, too, so let me know if you need me to grab something for you from the catalog.
Oh, wait. You're that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Well, fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
Laziness just rubbed me the wrong way.
Yeah? What's it to you? Bankers and bigwigs. They're tearing this damn land apart. All of them.
It gets worse every day, don't it?
Shoot at some kids picking through the wood pile. No respect.
Suppose that's just how it is.
Well. Certainly been worse. Glad to hear it.
Let's have a look.
All right.
Here.
This'll be here when you need it. You'll be sorry you didn't buy it. I got a base somewhere.
Got real bad nerves. I can't work. Can you give me some money?
Too much for me. I'm getting the law.
I've seen everything.
Easy there.
Here we go.
No, please don't.
We don't tolerate shit like you around here.
You stay away from me.
You did the right thing.
What's this place coming to?
and all. It's never too late.
City folk. They're gonna have trinkets and all.
I want food, not trinkets. Can't eat trinkets.
Well, food don't gonna make you pretty.
You ain't ever gonna be pretty.
That ain't how you was acting last night.
You shut up about that. Come. Hey, look at his hat. Why, I look like a San Denis gentleman.
You look just like one.
Something's up. We gotta scram. Come on. Thank you.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Yep.
Oh,
hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner or sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell him you're gone.
Oh, no, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against him, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. But come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Here goes your contract. Come on. Over here, they're rushing us from the side. Take out! finished them?
Yeah. You got them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, the man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Here. Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir. No trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and... let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess they'll be on my way.
Here. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck.
Get up.
All right, boy.
Yep.
Yeah. You're all right, boy.
Hey there, friend. Wanna take the weight off? Fire's good and hot. Mi casa, su casa, friend. So you got a girl, mister? Me neither. Got my eye on one, though. I was hunting north of Annisburg when I came across this cabin. And there's no one there but this woman. Bit bony, but beautiful as the day is. Thank you.
Hey, partner.
Hello.
I need to find a ranch maid here called Lily Millet. You know where she is?
Lily? Just over there by the store with Cooper.
So, yeah.
So long.
Yep. Wait. Yep.
And I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you...
Lily! Where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper! Give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch! It's a debt. God damn it.
Ain't my concern, no, sir. Just walk away, partner.
You forget what you saw right now.
You wanna die? You wanna die? You insane?
Your mouth Shut. Boy. Yeah.
Stepped in.
I thought you had it covered.
Good to have you back, mister.
Thank you.
You need to open your eyes.
Go, come on.
Don't be fooled. This country's got its fair low lives. Maybe more than the city.
Yep, you ain't wrong.
Ain't no thief ever went straight. Just waiting on the next job, right?
You best act more civil than last time you was here.
Who the hell are you?
find another spot for loitering.
Hey, do yourself a favor and get someplace else, fast. Last warning now, or I'll teach you some respect the hard way.
Shit!
You're gonna come with me this second.
Jesus!
Hold it right there!
Oh, shit!
Okay, I give up. You
there. This don't need to be ugly, just come with me now.
Good to see you. So, what are you aiming for today? Old Crawford at Carmody Dell. You'll be back, no doubt.
You just bored, you want to make an enemy?
Be right over. What can I do? Hope you have a good trip.
Train is in the station. All aboard.
Let's go, boy.
Thank you.
Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
I'm surprised I'm still on the rubbish moim domu.
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me, Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
I'll bet Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
A German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
No, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No. No. Nye.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver? Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it! You have a debt to Harry Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Houston, I'm Shiwi. No. Please, no. No, have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes. Very valuable. Good?
Not good yet.
No.
Yes. Better be something somewhere.
I must eat, proszę.
Okay, that should about cover things. Come on, boy.